Thank you, thank you. I don't want you to get too tired out because we still got some work to do. Let me tell you that.
Together we have reached Nevadans in every corner of our state. We're going to win. We're going to win. And you know what we all did? We fought hard. We fought hard for our shared values. That every hardworking Nevadan deserves a level playing field and an economy that works for them. Over the last 6 years, we fought hard because we know that we are strongest when we are all together. All together. We know we're strongest when we're not divided by partisan politics, for sure. And we know that we are strongest when we protect our fundamental freedoms, including the freedoms to make decisions about our own lives. Negotiation. And so we are not letting up now. Not now. We're going to win this race. My community first, just like the rest of you. And so check. We'll give you the website. We'll call NV Dams. You can probably call NV Dams. You can look on there. We can volunteer. You can get busy. You can help us cure those ballots. We can wait for those ballots to come in. I see so many. I can just tell you there's so many people. I just want to go out there and hug right in this moment as I see your faces. All of you have helped me get here. And so we need all hands on deck this week to get it done. And remember, we have a little history here. Because last cycle, we delivered. And we delivered some capital.